respect their hard work by honoring the following guidelines.
Bienvenido a la presentación de esta noche. Nuestros estudiantes han trabajado duro para preparar y compartir la música de esta noche con ustedes. Respete su arduo trabajo respetando las siguientes pautas.
Clapping is an appropriate way to show appreciation for the performance rather than whistling or cheering.
Aplaudir es una forma apropiada de mostrar aprecio por el desempeño en lugar de silbar o animar.
Please refrain from yelling out your student's name or waving at them while on stage.
Abstenerse de gritar el nombre de su estudiante o saludarlos mientras están en el escenario.
Parents should keep small children seated with them. If children become restless or loud, please move to the hallway.
Los padres deben mantener a los niños pequeños sentados con ellos. Si los niños se vuelven inquietos o ruidosos, muévase al pasillo.
Enter the auditorium quietly and remain seated. If you must exit the auditorium, do so between songs.
Entre al auditorio en silencio y permanezca sentado. Si debe salir del auditorio, hágalo entre canciones.
It is impolite to talk or make excessive noise while the performance is in progress.
Es de mala educación hablar o hacer ruido excesivo mientras el rendimiento está en progreso.
Please silence or turn off all electronic devices prior to the performance.
Silencie o apague todos los dispositivos electrónicos antes del rendimiento.
If you would like to take a short video or photo, please do so discreetly from your seat or move out of the view of other audience members.
Si desea tomar un video corto o una foto, hágalo discretamente desde su asiento o salga de la vista de otros miembros de la audiencia.
Thank you and enjoy this evening's performance.
Gracias y disfruten la presentación de esta noche.
Welcome to Grand Island Senior High's orchestra concert. This year we are starting off things just a little bit differently. I recently started a mariachi band here at Grand Island Senior High, and we've been only going for about a month, and it'll be basically every morning from 7 to 7:50 a.m. and we're these kids are awesome, hard workers, they play super well, and I'm just having a huge fun time working with these guys, so we just wanted to present you what we've been working on in the past month, so please enjoy.
Thank you.
again, welcome to the Grand Island Senior High. This is the Philharmonic Orchestra. We have a couple of pieces to perform for you. And tell you a little bit more about the first piece, we're going to invite Mr. Jerry up, and he'll tell you about the first piece.
Fantasy on American Theme by Curtis Bryan is our first piece, and it features adaptations of two traditional American hymn tunes. The lyrical folk melody, Land of Rest, opens the piece and leads to the second tune, Holy Mana, from the Southern Harmony. This piece provides a number of challenges as it includes a variety of bowings, pizzicato, use of double and triple stops, along with meter, tempo, and key changes.
Thank you. beauty of quiet snow home on a small village in France. The composer describes the scene as a white blanket of snow covers the ground and a frozen pond mirrors icicles on the trees. While beautiful but also severely cold, many creatures are hibernating and children look out from inside their cozy homes and dream of warmer days to come.
Christmas carols arranged by Merle Isaac and featured many traditional Christmas carols such as Hark the Herald Angels Sing, O Little Town of Bethlehem, Silent Night, The First Noel, and Angels from Noel's Glory. our Camerata Orchestra. This is our audition group, and I'm going to have Stephanie tell you a little bit more about our first piece.
Our first piece is Farandol from Lassian Suite Number 2 by George Bizet. This piece features strings along with woodwind, brass, and percussions. Lassian Suite was originally instrumental music for a play with the same name, but this version is actually arranged by Ernest Gerard, featured themes from the original piece, and is generally credited to Bizet. Since he composed the original theme, Farandol is an open change community dance popular in the province of France.
Thank you.
Dulce introduce the next piece. I just wanted to just first of all give a big thank you to all of the band students who took time out of their busy schedules to come here and play with us. It sounds incredible, you guys, and thank you so much again from the bottom of my heart. I also wanted to recognize Lewis Hendricks and Julian Gamboa. They are doing the lights for us this show, so I guess I'm kind of spoiling the surprise, but I just want to give them a big shout out. They're doing a great job back there, so I'll hand it over to Dulce.
Our next piece is Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson and arranged by Bob Cerulli. It is a popular orchestra standard and is one of the most top-performed songs during the holidays. It is a piece about a person asking another for a ride in their sleigh and an adventure together through the cold tundra.
This always seems to happen. I always have like a great way in my mind that I want the concert to run. And then when it comes the day out, there's always something that I have to change. So for the last two pieces, I'm going to introduce Abby. And she's going to tell you guys a little bit about Wizards in Winter first. And then I'll have someone else explain another song to you. So come on up, Abby. Forgot to say why we changed it is because when we were rehearsing, It was dark up here, and when we turned the lights off, we'd like be blinded, and then we'd have to adjust. So we're just going to do both of these. And also, before I invite you, I just also want to give a shout out to Kevin DeLeon and Dora Bermudez. They are our rhythm section for these two pieces, so thanks again, you guys. And I would like to invite to the stage. I would like to invite to the stage my coworker. He has been so fantastic to work with. We are so incredibly lucky to have him here and to be a coworker with him. And it's like he's made this job into like my dream job. And so I want to introduce to the stage Mr. John Jacobs.
At the end of the Bosnian Civil War, I found myself in Sarajevo as a part of the NATO and United Nations peacekeeping force there. Sarajevo had been considered by many to be the crown jewel of European cities. It was a city of modern skyscrapers tucked into a beautiful mountain valley, a popular tourist resort, the site of the 1984 Winter Olympics. My visit to Sarajevo left me stunned. This once beautiful city had been reduced to a pile of rubble. Families still lived in apartment buildings where outside walls no longer existed. In place of walls, blankets hung to offer minimal privacy and protection from the elements. Countless markers had been placed in the streets as memorials to the children who had been slain by sniper fire as they ran to gather water for their families from nearby wells. A cemetery of fresh graves stretched from the Olympic Stadium into the hills as far as I could see. The emotions I felt looking upon this scene would never compare to the heartbreak and terror of those who experienced the atrocities of that war. In the midst of the shelling of Sarajevo, there was a man who took his cello and sat on a pile of rubble where a beautiful fountain had once stood. He began to play the music of Brahms and Mozart, even as mortar rounds exploded nearby. As Christmas approached, he continued each evening playing Christmas carols as the city literally crumbled around him. For this man, his cello and his music were all he had left. But for the people of Sarajevo, he became a shining beacon of hope for a city in its darkest hour. This was the inspiration for Trans-Siberian Orchestra's Christmas Eve in Sarajevo. Using the Christmas tunes of Carol of the Bells and God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, Christmas Eve in Sarajevo seeks to capture the hope of Christmas, even through the hopelessness of war. Christmas Eve in Sarajevo.
this chilly evening. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and orchestra kids, if you guys could put away a chair and stand, that would be awesome. So again, thank you so much for coming. Have a great night.